back with another video. Today is going to be another GoPro video, and with me I have Luna. She is a lesson pony because Maleficent is still lame. Since Luna is already all tacked up, I'm just gonna go plop on my GoPro and then hop on.
Ooh, I think we're gonna do a grid today.
Oh, my strips are so short, I feel like a jockey. We sort of forgot to canter, so we're just doing that now. We wanted to wait to put the double up because Luna kept tripping on the last pole, and that's because I didn't half halt her before it. This time she was jumping really good, but at the end the standard fell down because of the wind and she spooked. All right, let me just fill you in quickly here. We took the last jump away because she was finding that corner hard, so we decided to move up all the jumps. Without intimacy, I thought I heard the captain's voice. But it's hard to listen while you preach, like every broken way on the shore. This is as far as I could reach. Here, my coach was just telling me to go and walk in the field to cool Luna off. And we ran into Jazz on our way out and said hi.